an unsuspecting 7th Army unit stationed at Schwäbisch Gmund was selected for the initial demonstration and shakedown operation. At the Rhein-Main airport, the big planes wait. From the air base, the battery heads for the Gilson Butte firing site. The 7th Army program continued, and the efficiency of operations steadily grew. For example, 2 Pershing missiles were launched at the same instant. Field conditions are simulated as closely as possible.